It's that record right there. His song's on it.